do have a new article to go through. Hedge funds squeezed harder than in the 2021 meme stock era. With the recent violent swings in the market, hedge funds betting that stocks would go down have been squeezed big time. Hedge funds betting against stocks globally abandoned those trades last week or so at the fastest pace since we saw things in 2015, surpassing what investors saw during the meme stock frenzy 2 years ago, according to Goldman Sachs' research note. So if you guys thought volatility was crazy, and if you thought hedge funds were getting squeezed during all that craziness, which I know a lot of you lived through, just recently hedge funds saw even more bleeding. The speed at which hedge funds sold off their positions, the bearish ones, according to Goldman Sachs' note seen by Reuters, was the fastest that was observed since January 2021, when retail traders collaborated to drive short sellers away from stocks like video game retailer GameStop and, of course, movie theater operator AMC Entertainment. Given the recent spikes in the market volatility, the idea of investing in a company and seeing its share price really soar may seem like a pipe dream to the average investor. However, for AMC retail investors known as the apes, they are ready for the next short squeeze, and they are ready by the masses. And AMC has a good chance to short squeeze for a few reasons. AMC's debt has been paid down. It's been fun to follow Adam Aron announcing time after time now that AMC's debt is being paid down step by step. On top of that, the box office lineup has forecast reaching $9 billion this year. Short interest is still above 20. I think it's around 22 or 23 as of this video. Shares on loan are still near all-time highs. Cost to borrow is still through the roof. The fails to deliver, where do we even start with that? The fails to deliver are still rising. And the short seller thesis is destroyed. AMC could squeeze any day now, in my opinion. And as far as the broad market goes, the hedge funds are feeling massive pain already.